mal. Okay, it's working. It's working. Cool. Alright, so today we are going to be playing Red Dead Revolver, cowpokes. Let me quickly put this in the Discord. Where you live, it's 10 PM. Do you live in like Australia? Hello Extreme Lord. Hello Shandy. Hello Exity. I forgot to say hello to everyone. Make sure you guys like it as well so we can get more people to join the YouTube algorithm, guys. Red Horlo. I can pick my own name. I guess I'll just pick Red, I guess. How does this work? Yes. Cool. Yes. Probably should have read that, but I think it's set in like 1820. Yeah, we're gonna see him. We're gonna see Uncle. Yes. You guys can't see, but I have like on the PS5, I have like chat in the bottom right. When you guys like speak, it pops up. Oh yeah. 1880, really? I thought it was like way.
Darling! Ah! Son! Our troubles are finally over. We hit
tell
a
me,
vein of gold.
Let me know if you guys can hear it.
A locomotive that runs clean through Bear Mountain.
Hey, Pa, where'd you get that?
See if the subtitles up there as well.
Yeah! Can I hold it?
She's one of a pair, only two in
hell
the whole
yeah.
world.
Where's the other one?
My partner Griff has it.
Red Hollow was born in 1951, and how's this game set in 1880?
Can I try it out?
One day this fine weapon will be yours.
It started in the 1850s.
But for now, why don't you take my old pistol?
Hell yeah.
Go on down to the
river. I got a gun, I got a gun.
Your mother gifts.
It's weird, I'm like, well, I was gonna say, like, I wonder what Arthur's doing right now, but like, Arthur's not even, this is not the same universe. There's target practice, so okay. Follow the friend's path down to the creek bed to learn how to shoot. I love guns. Whoa, that's like the PS2 controller.
Yeah.
Brad, yeah. Look at this. Look at this jump.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have fun. Alright, thank you for tuning in, Shandy. Where's the creek bed? Is this not the creek bed? Okay. I'm guessing the target practice is right here. Why do I have 156 bullets? I mean, like what? Why does Red have so many bullets on him? Training? Let's do it. We want to get... Okay. Draw out your weapon. L1. Aim at the bonsai. It's L1 to aim and R1 to fire. Oh. What body part? Right hand? Wait. Left foot. Cow. Left hand. Left foot. Right foot. Right. You'd see how precise you can be with your aiming. What? Wait, I'm so stupid. What did they just say? Oh, these. Yeah, these controls are really good. Wait, I think I could have moved closer. Oh, this is where they get attacked, right?
What are you doing to my
yeah, Agent. We're playing GTA 6, boy.
Now don't handpick the boy. Next trip into town.
Imagine GTA 6
was
set in like
the
1850s. Oh no. What are these guys called?
Red,
they're not
the creek, boy. We're getting raided.
I don't even know what they're called. But what's the people in the desert in Red Dead 2?
The kids down by the river. Go get them.
Oh.
Ah. You better shoot to kill.
Oh wow, the aim assist is really like hard.
Dang it, the kid's still alive.
No, it's not in the same universe. You'd be surprised. They're in different universes. Yeah, downloadables. Are these downloadables? They sure look like it.
Come on,
this game freezes quite a lot. I mean, it's a 2004 game. You have to give it a chance. I don't know which one's my... That's my
put
power,
the gun down, okay. Kid. Shoot that little sidewinder.
Random outlaws? Okay.
I'll get you, boy.
I'm streaming this on, like, 1080p, 60fps. It's like, 720. The game, like, is 720p, 30fps, I think. I'm not even... It's not even red bomb. Okay, never shot. Bro, I'm... Legit, the best gunslinger. They're missing everything. Do I even have a health bar? Yeah, I think I do. Something in the bottom right. Quick zoom in on that last guy. Just like.
Oh no. Get up,
Sounds like the army guy from Red Dead 2.
I reckon your pa's better off dead. Him being
he ain't
such
dead.
A
he just needs to help you. Taking a buff, right? Cool. Should still be streaming by the time you get back. Yeah, that's sick. It's not possible, but that's sick. Unless his bullet was like really wide. Jesus. So is the mother like dead? I'm guessing the mother's dead. Like has to be right. Yeah, Zari told me that yesterday. He said yeah. That's crazy. I mean, it's still probably gonna be a like good game. I didn't even realize Capcom started on this. Wow, that's a lot of reading. No reading revolver same game data found on it. Is this just save my... Okay, I'll save my game. It's showing me this thing again. Hell yeah. You know, I'll pin your message, Extreme Lord. Everyone like the stream. We need more cowpokes.
Oh, easy there, friend.
Hell yeah.
Come on over here.
I wonder where the scars actually came from.
It's too dangerous for a man to be walking around these parts. I deal in weapons and goods, see?
Let me just check the audio for me. Okay, there you go. The audio is okay. $75, sure. Whiskey. Ooh, I'll buy that. 760. What a beautiful sound. That's one I can buy. So I'll take it.
I would've offered you more than that, but the gang of ruffians done run me off of my... Oh,
that really just looks like people.
You're holding out on us, old man.
What the hell are you looking at?
Why is his teeth like glued
fella
together?
Fella lad.
Oh. Change weapon. Did I have that? I don't think I had that the entire time. Training? What training? I'm being shot at.
Use my wagon for cover!
Press square.
Get down!
Guys, look over here!
I just end it. I can kill these guys, I think. Zoom. 就是。
Take cover.
What's that? A flying gun there. Alright, see you in a minute, Zori. Okay, well, draw your gun. When you have one or more did I- Oh, did I? Start did I with R2. Let's end it.
I'm gonna make mincemeat out of you!
I've noticed something about these characters, they're so oddly shaped.
Get ready to meet them!
Oh, I kept pressing R2, but it's not even R2. It's R1 to shoot. So clunky, man.
I'm gonna wear your hat for that, Stranger! That hurts!
Oh, they have health bars and stuff, right? Let's dead eye this guy. Oh, I completely messed up. Right.
Now you're making me mad!
Oh, I need to switch your revolver. I'm screwing up.
Why you?
Oh, where that is.
Here I come.
That's him done for. I swear there's another one. Yeah, there is. Oh, I'm crouching.
I'm a coming.
Oh my god. What have I got? I have a six shooter.
No place you can
I have
run.
Two types of guns. Oh, this one. This one's quicker.
You can't stop me, I'm coming.
Voice effects. You can't stop me, I'm coming. Make a scene pack in your second playthrough and use it for editing. That's a good idea.
You done killed them all.
That's a good idea.
You know, you can get
I'm also planning to make this into a video.
If you took them down
yeah.
To Sheriff O'Grady's in Widow's Patch.
I'll definitely save like the lost.
Whatever you say, bounty hunter.
I'll save the last 15 minutes, and then I'll start like a recording. Oh what? I can't record. It'll end the stream if I try and record. That's okay.
Why the fuck is his name
blank? It seems like every time I kill like a couple people, it's just like a new thing. Oh, buy new stuff. Wow. Shovel, sure. Stethoscope. Keep this handy to make sure they're dead. I've never seen a stethoscope in a video game before. First, short, very short. The revolver's really the best one. Yes. But yeah, this loading screen every single time. That's incredible.
How much for the lot?
Wow, this cutscene.
Well, you did good, son. But you're out of luck. Take a look around. There ain't much here. I got nothing to offer you. Bugler Gang has done destroyed my town.
That damn doggone leaved himself all over them fancy boots here.
Nah.
Damn varmint.
Done messed up. You gonna messed up. Wait, yeah. Where are you running to? Pressing X while moving. What? Did it just... okay, I don't know what it said. I think it said like shoot while running. Oh no, dodge. Oh okay.
What's over there?
Switch to the rifle. Oh, I'm stuck. No, she's a knife. I throw it. Oh.
down!
You guys are seeing like freezes in the game. That's just the game. Don't worry.
Please. Oh. Damn.
Dead? How do I use my stethoscope? Who's this guy? Oh, he's like the same guy, just copy and pasted 3 times. Alright, rifle time. Zoom. Pow. Some dead eye here as well. Bones out here, boy.
Along here, please.
Yeah, hurts. Dead eye. Pain. Pain. What the hell? Ain't that guy. Ain't that guy. Wait, how do I... I honestly don't know how to die works. If I paint him, I paint him, and I shoot both. It only shoots one of them. I don't know how this works in this game. Are they all dead? Yeah, they are. Jeez.
Come on. I'll see you in hell!
Dead already.
Come over there and
pistol
whip your ass.
Oh, I'm gonna die. My health is so low.
Guys, look over here.
Another rifle.
You can't do that.
Yeah, you can. Is all of them? I'd assume so. You ready for a dueling shirt? Oh, you ain't gonna make me put Deadeye to my test. We don't need a tutorial. We might, but... What do I do? I don't know what to do. What do I do? I'm so confused. I'm alive.
Here it comes.
Okay, well, I don't know how to do them, but I sure just... survive. What? Went slow-mo.
I'm looking at
even more people. I'm gonna die. Dead. Please, no more people. Yes. Okay, I think these guys
are running off to, Sheriff?
Good aim, I appreciate it, Harold.
You may have beaten my gang, but you ain't gonna get by me!
Yeah, if they remaster it, they should remaster this. Oh, what? So that guy is not a good guy.
I'm gonna make you pay!
Oh, I'm gonna die myself here.
You wouldn't shoot a man, would you?
I don't want to hit the sheriff. I don't think I'm hitting him either. Why can't I stop with him?
No.
Yeah, I'm dead. Only 7 hours? Might not be able to do it all in this one stream, but... could definitely finish it. Okay, I'm gonna learn how to do this time. Let's go over the 4 phases. Press back on the right analog stick. Yeah. Press forward on the right analog stick. After drawing, with slow motion targeting phase begins. Use the right analog stick to move your cursor over the enemy. Reticle will cycle. Poor shot equals yellow. Hit equals dark. Critical hit. Is it all one button to require each lock? Okay. 6. This is very long, but I'm willing to... Red will fire once 6 locks have been placed. Okay. To end the slow motion phase early, press the R2 button. Okay. Let's try it then. Oops. Not dead? Oh no, I was just a practice. Skip the gameplay. Welcome back, Zori. Okay, let's do this now. Oh, I got a trophy. Quick on the draw. Win a duel in story mode. Okay, that was sick. Now it's time to help the sheriff. This guy's gonna come out over here. Yep.
I'm looking at a dead man.
Alright. Pow? What did I? Oh, there you go. Not dead, really. Four shots into the body. Hey! There's not too much people on time. There you go. Alright, time to help the sheriff. Messed up last time, but
where
I have more health now.
To, sheriff? You may have beaten
how many
gang,
times have you played
you
for the Red Dead? I have yet to play Red Dead 1, but I really want to. It's just really, it's like quite a bit of money. Red Dead 2, I've beaten Red Dead 2 like 3 times. I've just watched Red Dead 1. I've never,
sheriff. I'm gonna make you pay!
He is cold. He might be my favorite character. Definitely stunned. Why is the sheriff punching him? Run, man! Run! Oh, I don't wanna hit the sheriff. Oh, yes. This guy's on a lot of health. He just keeps sitting there. I'm gonna take damage when they're stunned. Okay. Drop away, sheriff. Get away from me. Oh, he's really weak.
Get tired, old timer!
I thought that was most reasonable. Dead. Let's go. Yeah, this sheriff's so goofy, man. He really
Excuse
just like
me, mister?
Punched him.
Mister, please, can you help me? You gotta help my pa. There's no doctor left in this
Looks
town.
Looks like Miss McFarlane. Didn't even take any damage. This guy was
in Brimstone.
Nah. This sheriff was getting off his shoulder,
Bartlett,
punching him, and all
might
that.
Offer you a handsome
he
reward
can't be
if
that
you can get me there.
I'll send a telegram and tell him about
this
your
guy.
Arrival.
Ugly Chris. Only $40. I got more from the people though. 107% damage. Oh yeah. I want the showdown character. Well, I can showdown against him. Alright, get ready for the cold red hollow cutscene. On loading screen, I guess. Oh? I've been buying a lot of stuff, but I don't know why. Why would I spend $650 on this guy's photograph? I think I'll buy more. Shotgun. Yes. Oh, I have to repair it. Yes. I'll repair everything. I think this needs to be repaired. Yeah, I need to make an edit on this. Just this game, not like, so there was a really HD version. But it's not like, it's like a mod, and I have no access to mods. We are done. Hell yeah, brother. What is that in the back? Is that like the sun, I guess? It's just a massive circle. Press square to- oh. Ain't no way I'm talking to everybody on this train. You're done messed up if you think I'm talking to every single
it's
person.
A long ride to Brimstone,
yeah, of
but
course I had to buy the Bible.
I reckon I'll manage.
If I didn't buy the Bible, I would have regretted it. please don't make me talk to everyone. I guess
what you bothering
everyone.
Me for? Sit back down.
I mean, yeah. I mean, like the you know the Red Dead 2 HD mode. I'm like,
you'll see plenty more Red of your Hallmark. Kind in Brimstone.
Introvert?
Hey, mister, you heading to Brimstone, too?
Very introverted.
I reckon that's where everybody's
extroverted.
Headed. Always jobs in Brimstone. Me, I'm going to work for Carnaby Peabody. He's the manager of the Brimstone Bank and a real swell guy.
Shh. Oh, me. I just had the thought to, like, aim my gun and shoot, but that's a bit violent. I would never do that. Who am I talking to now? Oh, this guy again. Great conversation, if I do say so.
Mister, you could really use a hot bath and some fresh clothes.
I'm a gunslinger. I don't do clothes.
The best general store in the territory's in Brimstone. I should know. I own it.
Great job. Now what do I do now? Have I talked to everyone? Is that a strange man? It's like really
you
chubby,
need
strange
a loan.
Man.
Carnaby Peabody's the man to see.
Carnaby Peabody. Okay, it'll be good.
Bandits!
Well, Bounty Hunter, if you want this train to make it to Brimstone, you better load up them guns of yours.
Oh, God damn it. I don't want it to reach
now
Brimstone.
This here's a robbery. Nobody plays hero, nobody dies.
This guy wasn't... Okie dokie, partner. He's trembling. Look at him. He's shaking. What face is that? He is trembling. One, but that's okay. Bro's scared of Red. Look at him. Of course he is. He was trembling more than, like, I don't even know. Mod the game, kill and rob everyone. If I could, I would. Genuinely. I would kill everyone. Well, I was gonna look at my weapon, but my pony face is scared. Yeah, we got pony guns all around. Why am I just on the train? What? Oh, damn. Well, we don't do talking to crushes. Oh, good God. Intro, that's mine. Right, it looks like a Joker. Okay. This climbing is actually kind of cool though. The jump is so goofy. My wave is.
I'm gonna kill you! Don't run away!
Oh god damn it! So okay.
I'll make you pay, bounty hunter.
Anyway, oh. I need to talk to you, right? No. God damn it, stop pulling off the train right. Hail the devil, oh yeah. Does it say it in this game? I hope it does. I'm actually gonna die. Oh, I have the shotgun on me, I haven't got the rifle. This is not a good mode up. I'm gonna get past this. God damn it, I'm dead. I didn't think the fire's hitbox was as big as it was. Let's go get this guy. No? His hat blew. Damn.
Don't run away! I'm going to kill you!
One fucking shotgun this guy. Really? Oh, I would have died in Red Dead 1. I've never played it.
Shit.
The great dead body position.
Put the gun away or I will kill you.
Oh my god. Roll the time. Oh, nice time, dude. Woohoo! No, I'm trying to shoot. Let me have a knife. I'm terrible at this. Roll. Shooting back. This is foul. Is that foul right there? No. Dead. That fell. That is foul. Good on
you. Son of a...
Hell yeah. Fell off the train. How can I hear that? Where is she even screaming from? Oh.
I'm going to kill you slow and painful life.
Can I jump over this? Well, not if Red's just gonna... Okay. Let's jump over this. Oh yeah. See, what are all these platforms in the way? Oh! Oh. Oh yeah, I could crouch. But... No!
Get big!
Yes! Oh, I am not good at this. I just have to spray and pray at this point. Makes sense, it's called Red Dead. I'm gonna die! I'm just gonna hide down here. It makes sense at this point. Ah! I can't read it! It just disappeared off my screen and I'm being shot again. Wait, I'll read it after this part. I'm just gonna try and... Okay, well, I'm definitely hitting that. I'm not. My health is so low.
I told you not to mess.
Okay, I'll read your message. No. Makes sense that this called Red Dead Revolver because he was always a good guy and didn't redeem himself before dying. I don't know if he does. Yeah, I mean, well, I haven't played it. Wait, what happened? Wait, don't tell me you're just like... Wait, did it just make me restart the whole chapter? Because I didn't press, like, the button. Please no. Please no. Okay, I'll take the rifle. Please don't tell me I have to redo all of it. Well, it's not much, but it's like, I just wish I didn't have to do it. What part is it? That's not so bad. It's better than I thought it was. Just stay up here and use the rifle. Yeah, that loading screen deserves like 5 stars.
Here it comes!
There's a health kit. I need that. Wait. No! How do I get back on? No! No! Oh, yes! That's so clutch. That was so clutch. Yes! Okay, I'm just gonna go kill this fellow guy.
Here you
Welcome
go!
Back to Dream World. Oh, he keeps stabbing me. Screw you, man. I'm gonna punch you. Oh! I need that medkit so bad. Yeah, it's quite good. But I assume it's like maybe remastered.
Something must have happened just to the engineer.
Like the graphics just slightly done, so it's not terrible. Hey, go, you got meds.
You're gonna die.
Oh, there's more meds over there. I can really stay on this part for a bit and use those meds when I need to. Should I try and jump over one of these? I'm gonna try it. Okay, I'm trying that again. Oh! Crouch! Red! Crouch! Crouch. It's taking magic. Fair enough. Come on. Oh, the med kit that was on his phone. Oh, it just disappeared, I guess.
I'm gonna heal.
I don't even know where everyone is. I'm just like. Should I try and. I assume I have to get to the front. So I'm just gonna run past some of them. Let's climb up now. To pee. Oh, I can't jump that. Okay. We need this guy to break them. Yes! This guy's just gonna keep breaking them for me.
Coward, where are you going, little fucker?
Come on. Crouch. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna jump on him. He is a tank, to be honest. I mean, I'm just terrible and I'm taking a bunch of damage, but he is great. God damn it. I broke that because I was crouching in it. Why just go down here? Oh yeah, it doesn't hit me if I go in like...
He's making me wreck the train!
Who do you think you are?
Engineer.
He's crazy!
This one
that's okay. I'm hoping I'm shooting at the engineer.
He's making me wreck the train!
Oh! Dead.
Help me!
Oh my god, I keep getting hit. Stop the train. No wonder! This guy can't drive a train. Look at the... That train is a 144p image. I don't know how he's breaking through this. I mean, I guess the train's going fast, but...
Hey,
I got hit by so many of them.
Here, let me patch you up a bit.
Please patch me up a bit. Yeah, let me patch you up a bit. Sounds kind of sus. 3 minutes.
There ain't no end to these desperados!
Oh my god, ain't no one doing this for 3 minutes. So don't even have to patch me up a lot more than I did.
You
did.
It's
a knife. It's actually effective. 15 for the train. You'll love to see it. Did you just kill this guy? It made me reload, so I guess we'll never find out. Your rifle.
Die, boy. Die.
Why is he jumping like Mario? They're just punching him. Oh, they're hopping onto the train. That's dead IVC. It's about falling off the train, Red. Are you soundtrack? To be honest, I'm just going to survive. The soundtrack is quite dope. How dare you grab my phone?
Boy, you best quit while you're ahead.
Leave the. Oh! Leave him. Leave the engineer. Okay, we're already like halfway through.
That's your mama's
call. I think there would be an encounter. There would have to be. There's no way they can make such a legendary game in the same universe and then not have, like, any encounters. I think there is an Easter egg of Red Dead Revolver in like Red Dead 2, which is like the building that Red lived in, like the beginning of the game. Or something. I think it's written like the door. Engineer hasn't taken much damage. Wait, I want to see if I can punch him. Shoot, no. Come on, off my train. My train. Oh! I can get out of this, guys. It's such intense gameplay, I'm just looking at them with a rifle and then missing all their shots. How do I even reload? I think I just have to waste all the rounds in the gun to make it reload. To be honest, if there is a reload gun. So I've been pressing square a lot, but it seems to be easy. I think I just messed that up. Yeah, Uncle's saying one shot killing. I mean, Uncle is red, which is kind of confusing. Oh, but not in the same universe. I can kill the horse.
What you got there, little sissy boy?
3 more seconds. Yeah, you can hit me from like, look at that. I'm just punching the guy.
Next up, Brimstone!
Next up, Brimstone!
The Pan-Atlantic Railroad Western Express is now arriving at Brimstone Station from Widow's Patch and points east.
I think I can maybe stab him with a knife. But I wasn't holding out my knife. Wow. So much damage. I'm a rifle plus. Weapon upgrade and a showdown. Okay. I'm gonna give me an option to upgrade my guns. No, it will give me red armor though. Why does this feel much longer than last time? There you go. The game just wanted to show him off a bit more. Uncle
you
was
the bounty hunter?
In the form of 49.
Sheriff Bartlett.
But Tommy was
I got
born.
Your telegram. Mighty grateful to you. I may have
but maybe Uncle
from Las
Vegas made him
stop
forget.
By my office,
he got
later.
It wrong.
Read all about it. Governor announces six.
I don't want to talk to nobody.
Royale.
I just want to see if there's anything like I can do. Can I upgrade my guns? Theater? Can I actually go in here? Should I start to take? Okay. That fat guy looks like the shape of a mill deal. One like Tesco's. Gun shop. Yeah, I love guns. I'll take any gun. Raider Revolver is the lowest score. Oh, this game's sick, though. I love this. I haven't played much, but...
Howdy, mister. You look like a man who can appreciate a good shooting iron.
Upgraded. Let's buy the upgraded one. Okay, I've already got one of these. How do I upgrade it? I just talk to him. Oh no, that's just a... okay. I just want to upgrade my gun. Because there was an upgrade... I guess it... was it the gun? Because I swear they gave me an upgrade for the rifle. I guess we'll find out when it gives me like the weapon selection thing. So what town is this? Brimstone. This is a... to be honest, this looks better than like the Red Dead 2, like, desert towns. They, like, the Red Dead 2 towns just look really dead and boring. I think people didn't like it because it's more of an arcade shooter and Rockstar. Yeah, fair enough. I like it. I guess people have different views. What am I supposed to be looking at? Fair. Fair prices. You guys ever say I'm not gonna play any Red Dead? Yeah, I bought Red Dead in 2018 and I didn't play it until 2023. Can't make everyone happy. Yeah, fair enough. What was that? Why did I just like... I fall when I go down the stairs. Alright, what's up in here? Closed due to a death in the family. How do I know that? Does it say it? No, Red just knows. Oh, clothing! Ooh! Let's get some clothes.
Well, howdy, friend.
Please don't tell me he's like gonna give me a different color of Red's outfit. They sell stained clothing. What did I even just buy? I didn't play the game in 2018. I think I played it like a little bit in 2019, but then I just went through it in 2023. Red band. Oh, so I can't equip this. It's just like giving me stuff for it. Okay. Unless I do wear a retina, I don't. There's the door. These signs are so blurry. What does that even say? Zoo Street. Two's Street. And then Milk. Something, I guess. Brimstone. I played it when I first got it in Jan 2020. I could probably look up like the day I got my first Red Dead trophy. It might just be like 2019. But there's my dog in the background. All of these are open. Sheriff. Continue to okay, so that's the next spot. Let's go in the saloon, sure, why not? We love drinks. We love alcohol.
Yeah. When I get my hands on that prize money, I can finally get about doing that thing I was always thinking about doing. Now, what was that thing again?
Mm-hmm. You look like you need a drink. What'll it be?
That's not... That sounds exactly like the Red Dead 2 saloon guy in, like, Blackwater. Really, it really does. No, I'm not... I haven't even got enough money. Okay, I'm just gonna go and continue to the next part of the chapter. Make sure to like the stream if you guys haven't already. We need more Red Uncle lovers in the stream. This is Uncle's Rise.
If
the
you're
rise
as
of
good
Uncle.
A bounty hunter as O'Grady says you are, you could help me with a couple of real outlaws wreaking havoc in my territory. It'd be worth a pretty penny to you. You might want to start with Pig Josh. He's one crazy outlaw and circus freak. Just be careful. He's got a hankering for dynamite. Oh, you might want to keep your eyes out for some English fella. He don't know
fella.
What a motley crew he's keeping company with.
Pig Josh. He's probably going to be one of those like really chunky like character models. And I'm here for it because that means I'll be able to kill him. Use your dynamite. I've been waiting to get some explosives. Oh no, it's already upgraded. No, let's get a six shooter because that's like short range. Then this is like quite far. Dynamite. Oh. Let's use a dynamite just because we have it. We might as well make it more intriguing. Yeah, this game is almost 20 years old. That's crazy. Video games have come really far.
Excuse me, sir.
That's a really odd
position. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough
strange
to help
man?
Me.
Hmm?
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Is that Pig Josh? Maybe.
I'm over here.
Can't you see we?
Well.
Die, boy, die.
This armor is really good. Oh, they could make those. Oh, punch me! I'll punch you. No, come out.
Quick,
my and Jedi, guys.
Chicken egg!
Hello, Andre. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. I'm looking for a pig, Josh. You know where I can find him?
Put it down!
You didn't say put it down.
Please, let me. I can help.
Jack is still in the cave. Wait, Jack? Jack Marston? Wow, is he okay? Oh, he perfectly shredded. Okay. Guess we're following him.
I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them. I'll cover you.
Ooh, a Maxim gun. Ooh. Yeah. That has to be Big Josh, right? Sure. Well, maybe that one's Big Josh. Man, I can't tell at this point. Engage. Wow. You're dead. Wow, this gun is really, like, angry and accuracy. All over the place. Kill this guy. I can't see them. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, god damn it. Oh, don't worry, Red, we're okay. I can move away from that. I can do that for a bit. Go ahead and die. Any meds? What should you buy? I'm looking for meds. Meds! Yes! Where you going, buddy? Punch him. That miracle plug is really, how did they even make that in the 1850s? I don't know.
You're gonna blow up!
Big Josh, there you go. That's got to be Big Josh. I hope he's not got a belt of dynamite there. We're in trouble. I have dynamite though. I should blow him up. Take that. Wow. I just felt... Red, you okay? Yeah, I did unnecessary movements. Oh no. Help, Jack! Help! Run! What am I supposed to do? Don't run forwards! He's there. Throwing dynamite. I'm running. Where is he? I see him. Throw dynamite. Yes. Yes. He's done. Just keep throwing dynamite. I'm dead. Brother, what? Okay, yeah, retry. I don't want to restart the whole thing.
You're gonna blow.
That is crazy. How? Okay, we definitely have to use that massive machine gun. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw a dynamite here. Oh, why did I spawn so close this time? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, oh. Oh, I'm done. I'm done for. I'm so done. What have I run off the mountain? I need to get to the machine gun. Red. Oh, we are not in a good predicament. I will throw a dynamite everywhere. one over there as well. I'm sure dynamite stun him. I'm going to die if this keeps happening. Do you guys keep the off the Morgan you name off of? Wait, buy his name is Rehosio. No, I what I do, as soon as I beat that mission for Zio, I go and get the White Arabian. I mean, I named the White Arabian something like one of the gangs. I think I named the White Arabian like for Zio or something. But I usually get it like close to the start, so it's quite sad when it goes. I think if you go on my PlayStation profile, my banner is just like off for holding the horse when it's dying. We are not going to be killing this guy, surely. Engage. Engage, Red. Shoot. God damn it, we missed our chance. Where's he going? Bro. I'm doing a terrible job. Oh, I'm dead. Maybe not. Okay, I'm alive. Guys, I do not know what to do. Where the hell is Jack? He's just up there. I want to go up there, because I keep getting hit. Oh no, it's quite easy to kill him. I'm just not telling him when he's done. Bro! Yes! Shoot. Can't get me from down there, boy. Oh, damn. Stun him. Got to stun him. Why is Jack shooting at me? Hey! How do I take cover again? Square? Yeah. Is he like... Oh, I need to start doing that more. Oh, yes. Dead? Oh, we're so close. I'm about to die, he's about to die. Oh, dynamite. We might have to clutch it with some dynamite here. I have no dynamite. Oh, no. Yes! He's dead. My first playthrough had to keep the horse alive, so...
Thank
first
you, thing
sir. It, then ran
Your help has been
get some horse arrival,
immensely
like, Yeah, I think I've... That, like...
If I can be
I'd do
of
anything
any assistance
to keep the horse
whatsoever,
alive.
Do not hesitate
One part is
because
it's just sad to lose
now,
the horse, and like...
If you'll excuse me, I have
if you
a certain
the horse, it's
debt
kind of annoying
to collect
to get
from Professor Perry
okay.
and his circus crew. Good day to you.
Good day to me. This guy's gonna become a villain at the end. I swear. My Deadeye increased. Whoa, wait, what? I wanted Red, man. Oh, Jack. The guy was aiming a gun at me. Oh, those six shooters. Possibly.
You coward!
That's weird.
Somebody let me free! Oh, mister? Mister, please, you gotta cut me loose! Mister, please!
Track two of this code? Okay. I hope he doesn't kill this lady. Is he cool? Okay, he's cool. Okay, good. Oh, I'm playing as... Oh, okay.
He's on the leverage!
I used to frown.
I used to work, but...
I know the mark was good.
So cool.
That's not healthy.
That's not healthy. He only has single one. Bro, he just... Guy. Where is he? Let's go for this guy. This is the sheriff town earlier. Irish.
Who is up for some barbecue?
He is shaped like you could snap his neck. Oh, that's the girl that was the sheriff. This guy's not gonna be good.
It's getting dark.
I might die, but that's okay. Take that. Yes!
Hold on there!
Okay, I might have to punch stomach is massive. Holy. Like, that's
Jack,
massive in a weird way.
Surprise.
Who's that? In the Reddit universe,
don't bet on making it.
Probably none of them. They probably just hate music in general. That isn't
over
like
the limbs
cowboys.
And past the guns. Look out, Jack.
Harry.
Here I come.
Oh, no.
He's out of livery.
Oh.
There.
Nah, what's that? Why is he just standing really awkward? Bring out both of them. Just take any damage up.
That should leave a bruise.
This guy's bugging out. He is. I'll get this guy first. He's really just not. What are you doing, buddy? Just leaving yourself open. There you go. Get that health.
Damn it.
Long live the king.
Oh my, hurry. It's 11 PM where I'm gonna try to sleep? Nah. It's up to you. I mean, try and get some rest or something. I set up to the way I'm going. I recoup it for real, man. That's like the Fortnite Riot Shield without like Atlas Valley doing.
Time for a little pick me up.
That's really weird.
My boys will keep you busy.
Wait, is that the cure for tuberculosis? Just drank? Have to breathe them. Oh, the aim is on point.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith!
That's probably where he's been going the entire time. I haven't even realized. Oh, I'm so moved. Come on. We've got this. What's he doing now?
All this excitement has made me quite thirsty.
I'm doing rickets or red helmet. I honestly don't know. I think they'd stalemate, maybe. I mean, like, stalemate or man. This guy should give him help, right? Yeah. I didn't know that I was supposed to. He has bugs on her, what do I need to help her? Cure? Oh, I'll just go that, just shot her. What's even happening? I'm gonna die. Hit that.
Jack, what an
I don't mind fighting this guy again. I know what to do this
over
time.
Over the lips and past the gums, look out, Jack!
So those
Jack
guys who aren't clowns, but like kind of like human humans, they give me medicine. Yeah. This guy
we
here.
Won the war,
he does give
He's
me medicine. So I'm trying to save him for a bit. Oh, my controller is vibrating.
Time for a little pick-me-up, I think.
My boys will keep you busy.
This nighttime is really dark. Oh, he just blew up. God damn it.
You want a little more?
Realize. Oh, I can get on top of this. I'm just gonna get on top of this and they can't hit me. Wait, no, they all kind of hit me. What the fuck? Oh, you're like this. Oh, nice. Excuse me, Lily. It's all red. Everything's red. I need to go to that Atlas guy and get his, like, thing. Where is he? There he is. Meds! Good meds! Yes! Yes! Okay, I've got meds. I wish I had more variety of guns. Too bad I had the variety. I would decide to get more. Can I jump up? Oh, this is really good. Spawn here today. You're spawn here.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith!
He disappears though. No, I'll get some points.
Where'd he go?
Hmm.
Hold on there, just a minute.
He's
can't see it!
I really want to become red again. I don't like playing with Jack. Jack sucks. Look at that guy. Whoa, these clowns.
All this excitement has made me quite thirsty.
Oh my. That guy, he will give me hell. I try my best not to die. Yes! I just lost all of my health. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so annoying. You are kidding me. Oh. This is really annoying.
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise. That wasn't very nice.
I don't care.
Over the lips and past the gums. Look out, Jack. Here I come. There, it's the spot.
Oh, he's just gonna get one of his health back, man.
My boys
please.
Will keep you busy.
Stop healing yourself. Oh, god damn it. I'm just gonna shoot one of your health back down.
Good boy,
that's
you.
What you want. Bring me what you want, buddy. Come on. Sorry guys, we will get through this. Yeah, this part is really hard. I'm struggling. I'm just jumping over that shot. I'm just trying to get something. Whoa! What? That. I'm gonna throw you some dead over. I'm gonna wait for him to jump off, so I think it will fit. So I'll drop there, and it'll jump down, and I can light
the
light.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith!
Or it'll just disappear again.
Can't see him!
Eesh, eesh, god damn it, man. Yeah, he's just gonna keep doing that, I'm gonna try and get his hat.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith!
Yeah, so that was taking his toll. Alright, Matt. Well, he stopped, like, that panic. He needs to stop.
He's
done the what? Is that stand still? Beast from the panel. Oh my god.
All this excitement has made me Ooh. Quite thirsty.
Stop. All this excitement makes him thirsty. He's not done nothing but teleport.
Hold on there, just a minute.
Come on. Oh my god, they keep tearing.
He's on the lift!
What was that?
Oh my god, my hands are down. Shit.
What are you doing?
Don't shoot this way, please. We don't shoot. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna crash down.
He's on the lip!
I can't shoot him before he just like vanishes off somewhere else. Bro, what am I supposed to do? He just disappears everywhere. Come on. Surely this Jack guy has more guns. Like these. Bro, he just disappears everywhere. What am I supposed to do? Oh. It's like I'm fighting these guys more than him. Now to get some hits enough. Yes! I need to get like hit like that, right? Dead eye. Great. God help me. Oh, stop drinking regeneration!
Damn it! I've almost run dry. Okay, Swift! Oh. I've had enough of you now!
Yeah. I think that's his last potion, so he can't regenerate. So I can actually do some damage. Okay, I want to reload before I dead eye this guy. Wow. Oh. Okay, the health is getting high now. Is a potion making him teleport? So if he's running out of potion, I'm gonna... Now we're gonna wait for him to spawn and actually fight. Yes! Yes! Let's go. Let's... Oh, finally.
That was incredible. You saved my life.
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. If getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
It's cutscene is rather odd. Professor Perry. Oh, my God, he's dead. If he turns up again... Look at the damage I took. Health increase? Yes! I need that so bad. I need that. Really. I really need that. Oh, we're back with Red again. Yes. Let's go. I cannot handle that, Jack guy. And please don't be nighttime. Please be brighter. I don't like it.
Fresh off yes. Widow's pad.
Let's switch to the... I can't switch my gun. Okay, I guess we're holding this one for now. Are you going to trap again? Yeah. Alright.
Not bad, bounty hunter.
Back to red, yep.
Not bad at all. Now I reckon you could really line your pockets. If you don't mind hunting down a woman. Even
a
you
woman.
Can call her a woman.
Well, we don't even know where she is. We just... We kill this woman, sure. And she's gone. Oh, twin revolvers, okay. They were really good with Jack, so... We have a lot of money. Bear that. Let's take these. Don't we... Oh, we can't ride horses, really? Oh. Can't be a Wild West game without a horse. I saw the enemies riding horses, though. Bro, this is Hiking Simulator, what? Like, she's waiting, it's like she knows. Can I fall from it? I didn't even jump that way, but I'm glad Red caught on. Alright, let's peep. Good peeping, Red, let's go.
You don't belong.
Dynamite. Yeah. Is that a good guy? I think that was a good guy, but I just threw dynamite at him. And then, why is he going to grab me? I'm losing my shit. What's up? Rifle time. Oh, that one's a hard one. There you go. What? The... The only game to open one, yeah. Fair enough. We don't need one. Yeah, no wonder these games are in the same universe. Oh, damn! I need to get back up. This guy is getting dead-eyed so hard beyond belief. Let's reload. This guy's still standing. Wow. Now he's dead. Cool. And you're a few drop health. Oh, you're a bunch. Get up. Wow. Okay. Oh, this again, god damn it, skip this. Let's go. Speedrun time. Let's just go past everyone. That's even possible. I'm sure you climb this time, Red. This climbing animation is so, like, long. Dealt with. died already? How? Last time, sure took a lot of hits. Right, sign of red from like wrestling. It's gotta be good at it. Oh, I nearly fell off the entire mountain. That would have been terrible. I'm gonna shoot the boat. Okay, rifle time. Goodbye, alright, see you around, David. Did none of these guys drop health? Really? Oh god, I just hope that. Okay, I'll need to take that. Come on. Right. I've got this, boys. I'm gonna come on with this guy. Sorry, not push me off yet. You know, where's the bounty target? Oh, this mountain's so massive. What? Okay, guess we just missed that jump and lost like decent chunk of hill. Oh. Nope. Okay, I guess I thought I was already in it. I did really terrible shots there. I hope that kills him still. Yeah? Okay, cool. The animations are crazy. Come here, Lovejoy. That's a cool feature. Should have added it more in like Red Dead 2. Go up here. I forgot I even had to go up there. You're an eagle.
Hey! Friend!
Where the hell is this guy? Snake bite kid. Increases max health. Okay, we have to. We kind of have to.
Follow me. I know a shortcut. Friend, you go ahead. I'll follow you.
This has got to be a trap. Wait. Give me a second. I need to quickly do something. Okay. There you go. Okay, I'm done. So what are we doing? We're helping this guy get across the valley. We don't even know where he's come from. But... oh? Let's just go down here. Oh. Oh. Okay, did I? Wow, this side of the clip is not great. You ain't running nowhere, buddy. Are you running? Run somewhere. Right, keep going. Oh, there's a health kit there. I have to get that. I can't not get that. Let's just skip these guys, because shooting one of these guys is going to be such a pain. If I have to shoot them, I will. Right now, I'm going to just leave them. Okay, here we go.
I can hear you coming, little man. You think you can handle taking on a woman like me? You either drunk or crazy.
No, I'm Red Hollow. Oh god, damn it. You are dying straight away. And that from back. There you go.
Mess with
me. Punch him. Oh, he's down. Just punch her at the floor and then we can shoot her when she's down. And he fell off the mountain again. Damn, that's a whole lot. Help?
Mess with this.
No, I won't mess with this.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm gonna turn your head.
Wow. That was... okay, skip this. Oh, of course she goes, but I... Nope. I wasted my deadite. Let's screw this. I just jump off into the void. What? Red, just let go, man. We're done. I want to reset, because I messed up my deadite, Red. No. Die. Okay, wait, so you just can't die. Okay. So now I'm just stuck down here. Wait, what's this? Wait, hold on a minute. Girl? What was that? Guess I'm going back up. This game is just rock climbing simulator. Oh, crap. One shot there. Well, this has given me a time of reflection to see what I'm gonna do next. So, let's kill you.
Low down, dirty scum!
Hovering around me, what? Stop. she go? Genuinely, I've lost her.
You're good, bounty hunter, but I'm bad.
She's done. Okay, my dad is going to kill you this time. Okay, no.
This is a fight you can't win, bounty hunter.
Okay, I'm gonna go for that time.
Yes! Good job! We're not even in the same team.
That's like nothing. What? How? I'm pretty much dynamite.
This is a fight you can't win, bounty hunter.
I'm not for everyone.
Don't mess with this.
Only bad stuff. Gotcha. How much health is she got?
You've been a bad boy.
She regenerates. Going around the rock, what the f- is this actually a game mechanic, like ring around the roses on the rock? Bruh, what is this?
What? That a man than you?
Yeah. Stop playing that. Bruh.
You're making
I'm getting away, man. I'm gonna try and get up there.
I'm gonna
see if they have a
help.
No, I can't go up. I'm dead again.
Oh.
God damn it.
Give me your best shot, bounty hunter.
This is actually so difficult. Okay, the rifle is the key. The rifle kind of gave me some. I don't know why I climbed up. Yeah, this game is really hard. I don't know why I'm playing this. This is why everyone needs it.
Don't mess with
me. It says don't mess with her, then she follows me. Get away from me. Oh, wow. Don't want to just keep as much distance as possible.
It's such a pity I have to kill.
Where's the time we used to kill her? She's gonna be great. Over there. Oh my god. Come on. We've got this. Come on. Oh, max health. Yes. You help killing me. He's even shooting at me. Where is she?
Give me your best shot, bounty hunter.
Killed the guy. Bruh.
Don't want me to smoke. Shoot your ass.
I'm gonna whoop your ass. I'm gonna tan your hide.
Stay away from me. Stay away. Give me a load. Dead?
Your nope. Luck just ran out.
Yeah, there you go. Finally. She was really annoying.
Hate to kill a lady.
That was the most, like, annoying experience I've ever, like, gone through. Yes, let's go. Alright. Isn't there, like, one more bounty we have to do in the sheriff's office? What chapter are we on? I just searched up, it's 25 chapters in this game, and I think we were on, like, maybe chapter 10. So we're, like, nearly halfway through. I don't think it tells you what the chapter is.
I reckon that old Bessie was a real handful. Take care of this last one, and I'll make it worth your while. Mr. Black, he's a strange one. Truth be told, I ain't even sure if he's alive. But he's hurt a lot of good folks in this town, and he needs taken care of.
Yeah, every mission is a chapter. So I guess 25 missions. Okay, there's everything there. Let's grab this. Grab this. Dynamite's not like great, to be honest. But I can hold 10 of it now. That's not what else. I think it would say something else if I input a different name, but we have to put red right from like red's game. What town is this?
Hmm.
Kind of gives Armadillo vibes. Fighting people. I can't go behind the buildings. I am annoying, but... Imagine this game was going to be so difficult. I thought we were just being like chill and like a little nice story, but it's just extremely hard.
Die, boy, die! Quick,
coward, come here!
Why'd you make me better? I'm gonna try and get to the end.
Find cover!
So, oh, dead eyes, I can get rid of. Time to run through the town and hope I find the person. So the game should not stop. What? You spawned? What? What's that? Thank you. Boom, okay. I can do a duel. Two people? No. Three people. Oh, I'm trying to be dueling him, please. That would just make this so much more easy.
It's cool.
Kind of like Michael Jackson, to be honest. Okay, so this guy will be an easy one then. Okay, it's good to know. Right. Yes, that's epic. What was going on? Was that another guy? Oh, you're kidding me. What was the guy? Where are we running off to, Red? Oh, okay. Switch to a knife. What's going on here? He's wearing a coffin.
Enjoy your stay. Come on, bounty hunter.
That one's a lot easier than the other one, so I can definitely do that. We got this. Alright. Not the right thing to do.
Die!
I take cover? What? Let me take cover.
Now, now, this is all so unnecessary.
Wow, this cover's really annoying.
You seem to be fighting.
Damn, how did I do so much damage to him before? I feel like I did so much damage. I do damage to him. The first time he took so much damage, but now he just doesn't take any. So I don't know what to do. This game is so difficult. What's going on? Oh my god.
Can't you see?
I got some dynamite. That was health right there! Oh! This game is so hard. Well, let's go to the menu and see what chapters and like things are. Because I want to see what chapter I'm on. Because that was so hard. Let's see. Yeah, chapter 10. Wait, let's see where it puts me. Please put me in the cemetery. If it doesn't, then I might leave the stream today and then try again tomorrow. Okay, we're in the cemetery, good. But what guns did I even select? I don't even know what I selected. Oh, I hope I picked some decent note stuff. Oh, a pistol. Oh, I picked terrible. Yeah, boys,
I hope you feel right at home. I think you will enjoy this. There's only one way out of tarnation.
I'm picking the pistol, and I'm gonna keep looking for the dynamite.
I'm gonna kill you! Don't run away! Estoy aquí!
Oh, yes, damage! He's actually doing damage now.
It's time to die!
What?
That makes no sense. If you go left and shoot him, the thing can't hit you. If you go right and shoot him, it can hit you. This makes no sense. Oh. Come on, man. This is starting to annoy me. Behind a gravestone. No. We were so close to killing this guy. His health was so low. Game is really silly. I am definitely taking a break. This game is did I even worth it? For some reason you can like not take damage when you're throwing guy. This is, yeah, I think I've done it. I think this is the run. I think I've done it. Come on. Okay, load. Take some hits. Come on.
I hope you feel right at home.
Yes! Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Yes! Only 46 seconds as well. I can't keep playing this game. I need help. I might stream it tomorrow. I don't know. I will play it though again.
because it's fun, but the game is just, it hurts my brain so much. I'll probably be in the Discord, so if there's anyone in the stream that has joined the Discord, whether in the chat, then join the Discord, because I might be talking in there for a little bit. Alright, thank you guys for watching. God damn it, that game was so annoying.